Hi kids! I will be your teacher for today. My name is Teacher AJ. Before we start our lesson, let's start with our vocabulary. First is nose. Nose. Let's spell nose. N-O-S-E. Nose. Next is smell. Smell. Let's spell smell. S M E L L. Smell. Very good, students. Now, let's start with our lesson for today. Our subject for today is science. Today, we are going to talk about one of the five senses. Today, we are going to focus about the sense of smell. Do you know what sense organ we use to smell? That's right! We use our nose to smell. Our nose helps us to distinguish objects with pleasant smell and those unpleasant smell. Here the example of pleasant smell. Perfume. Soap. Flower. Lotion. And these are the example of unpleasant smell. Garbage. Spoiled foods. Stinky feet. Fart. Our nose helps us to smell things around us. So take good care of them, okay? That's all for today. I hope you learned something from this lesson. See you on our next video.